You very lucky motherfucker. Thank you, girl. Man, now we're just getting in this tour, and it's been pretty crazy putting this... You see, it's not a concert, right? It's a show. And I don't have creative coordinators and this and that and a whole... I got great people, but, you know, me and the guys here, we all... And girls come up with it together, and it's a lot of work, and I haven't had the time yet to thank our opening band, Thousand Horses, so how about it for them tonight, huh? They're great. Of course, the Shriners, if you saw them walking around peddling CDs, trying to do great things for the Shriners Hospital, man, they're a great organization. And they think I'm helping them out, but the truth is they're helping me out just as much, so it's a win-win. And of course, all the crew and everybody here, you know, that does the behind-the-curtain job and puts all this stuff together, of course, we appreciate them just as much, too. This is a song, I haven't been excited about a song in a long time as I am this one. I hope you feel it too.
Sitting by
faces as I pass the graveyard.